sequential way. So how we do it?
So SAGE was a really great program, and essentially it just gave me exposure to lots of different careers in STEM.
We like toured some of the buildings around, which was super fun. And then we also did some projects, like right now we were building little houses and like windmills, and I think we're gonna do solar panels to learn about like renewable energy. And we did some coding and some like electronic stuff, and also some stuff with microscopes.
The coding for me, that was really cool, because I was like able to get it to work. So that sort of experience, it was helpful. But also when we did the career talk with Dr. Bakhtian, she mentioned she worked in science and public policy, and that was like really interesting to me.
We have four main components of what SAGE is like. We have career talks, short projects, professional growth or professional development workshops, and then we have job shadows. And the goal of all of them is for the students to meet really interesting people in STEM careers and learn more about those careers.
I think I learned a lot about like what I want to do in the future and like how I can do that. And I just learned how scientists really work. I just knew like scientists did stuff that I learned in classes. Now I actually know how they do it, so it's cool.
Because I still don't know what I want to do yet, so I think career exploration is very helpful. And I am considering STEM as a profession maybe in the future, so I think this really helps me get my foot into a lot of doors.
I knew I wanted to get into biology and chemistry, that field of STEM, so it was really cool to see like other women like doing that. I felt a little bit more like I was seen.
I think it's really encouraging to know that there are like-minded young girls out there who have the same interests as you, and like it's really nice to be able to work in a judgment-free environment, especially when you have questions. It doesn't feel like anybody is judging you for asking them, so I think it provides a really good space for growth and learning.
I think my biggest takeaway, I guess, from this program was that a lot of people were really passionate about what they're doing, and I feel like their passion was like contagious, to be honest.
It's only a week-long program, but I feel like I've gained so much through it, and it just offers such good insight that you can't really get in school.